He said the first night everybody kept saying, "Have you heard the Beatles?" He said, "The Beatles? Who are the Beatles?" And they were his opening band. And Epstein, he said, "I want the Beatles, my band, to close the show." And Del Shannon's manager Irving said, "No way. Del Shannon's got 12 songs in your charts. Del Shannon's going to close this show." And Paul said, "I agree." So Del closed, and he stayed close friends with the Beatles. And he also had a top 10 hit after the Beatles had their invasion. That's not easy to do, you know. That took most American artists right off the charts. This song was written in Detroit, Michigan. Del Shannon would say this was written during his milk drinking days. close, right? On Robert Street in Southfield, he wrote this song in the basement. It goes something like this. Top 10 hit for you. The one will.